Can we talk about my nails, please? Can we talk about my nails? You see these nails, yeah? They're for engagement. These nails are for snatchy boyfriend, yeah? These nails are for securing the bag, whether it's the dollars or the Chanel. You know what I'm saying? These nails, yeah, are securing the blessings. You guys, it's 2019. Happy New Year and welcome to my channel. I'm Adiola, or you can call me Diola, and welcome to another video. I'm really excited about today's video because it's the first video of the year, my first DIY tutorial, and also my first brand collab. So I have quite a few firsts going on today. In this video, I'm gonna be showing you guys how to do your very own gel nails featuring this amazing company called Model Ones. They were kind enough to send me their entire glitter party collection, which is bomb AF. It consists of 7 different shades of glitter polishes. The one I have on today is the Golden High Heel, and they have all these other shades. I'm gonna leave all the information below so you can check them out. They are very pretty. I was really impressed with the quality. So I'm gonna be showing you guys how to do your own gel nails at home from start to finish. They also sent me the top coat and the base coat, which is cool because they come packaged together. And if you've ever gotten gel nails done, you know that you need both. But what I'm really excited about is this thing right here. It's the UV lamp. How cool is it? It's portable. And because it's portable and battery powered, and it's also, you can also charge it, you can literally do your nails anywhere. You can do your nails at home. You can do your nails at church. You can do your nails wherever you want. That's your business. And it's really small and light, so you can travel with it on the go. All you need is a charging cord or some batteries and you're good to go. I'm gonna be leaving all the information for all these products in the description bar below. And you know I love you guys, right? So because I love you, I have a discount code for you guys to get an additional 10% of all these products using my discount code ADIOLA10. So be sure to check that out. Their polishes are really bomb, so check that out. You know that I would never, you know I won't come here and lie to you guys, okay? I will not come and lie to you, so be sure to check those out. And if you're not already subscribed, what are you doing? Do not allow the enemy of progression to use you this year. Go ahead and subscribe so we can be progressing up and up and up. And when you hit that subscribe button, be sure to hit that notification bell, because you don't go to someone's house and you don't ring doorbell. Ring that bell so you guys can stay up to date on everything that I have going on this channel. Let's get into the video. Love you guys. First thing you're gonna need is the top coat, the base coat, and the portable UV nail light. Next, you're gonna select the nail gel polish color of your choice. I selected the Golden High Heel color. First, you're gonna grab your base coat. You're gonna apply a thin layer, thin and even. And make sure you get the sides. I wasn't really good at getting the sides. And plus, I was using my right hand to paint, but I'm left-handed, so it's looking a little janky, but you get the point. Next, you're gonna put it under the UV lamp light for 1 whole minute. Then you're going to take your gel nail polish of choice and paint your nails. Simply paint your nails. Look at that. Look at the sparkle. Look at the density in that brush. Such high quality polishes. Like, I was literally obsessed. After you're done painting the gel nail color on, you're gonna cure it under the light for 2 whole minutes. And then you're gonna repeat that process again. So you're gonna apply a second coat of the polish that you chose. Look at the shine. And then you're gonna cure it again for another 2 minutes. After that, we are almost done. You're gonna apply the top coat. So just simply apply the top coat nice and evenly to lock in that polish and to give it that shine, so we can be shining throughout the year. Then you're gonna cure it under the light for 1 minute. And look at that, we are done. If you guys have any questions or comments, be sure to leave me a comment in the comment section below, and be sure to check out model1s.com. Until next time, love you guys.